I'm in a limbo, the first time in my life.